Hello. Wow. Hi friend, how are you? Welcome to pipschart.com. Today we learn about Amibroker software charting color. How to make your own color in Amibroker chart. Today we learn. First of all, you have to install Amibroker. If you don't, please search our channel how to install Amibroker and how to input database. Today we learn how you color, adjust your color, own color here. Suppose I take here a data. When you open the Amibroker software, then default chart this is here. Okay, if you change your own color, change this color, candle color, here is candle color is red and green, and also this is the volume, you know. So if you want to change your background color like white color or others, then you have to go go to tools and preference, click here. Okay, if when you click there, this window is open and you saw the color. Here is the color. Okay, just click here and from here you change any of color. Okay, like background color, just click here and I put white, and also axis color change, this is white, I am going to black, and down color always red, you know. Okay, if you want to change, then change it. Up color is green. Okay, that's a default color. Also change from here different thing body. Look, here is body is fill up, but here is not, because I select this one. Okay, just apply. Okay, see, here is the change some default color, but still now there is a background in black color. How to change it? Just again open preference and go to axis and grid, just tick here, just tick here and apply, and you see your color is going, but it is okay. Just another thing, color, I am going to red color, sorry, going to red color, going to red. Also fill up the body. Okay, let's see how to okay, background color is white, not white, this is a white color, you know. Apply, then okay. Wow, this is change a lot of things. Just fill up, but you also change your axis color. This is black. Also, I select a paper, actually last one, and then apply. And okay, this is your background color. And I hope you will find this. Thank you.